find it's very comfortable.
Marched into the ball, unaccompanied, if you will, and to the horror of everyone, threw herself at the prince.
And he actually danced with the ugly thing?
Yes.
Yes, it was pity. He was too polite to send her packing in front of everyone, you see, but not wanting to expose us to the presumptuous wench any further, he took her apart and told her off. But she refused to leave, and the palace guards chased her from the party. I pity the prince. Such bad taste. They belong with each other.
That's no matter, girls. The ball was a mere diversion. The prince is not free to marry for love. It's promised to the Princess Shalina of Zaragoza. Grand Duke told me himself.
It's so very unfair.
Yes.